Any car AI. Tutorial number 5. Sensors debug. Very often, setting the smart sensors can be tricky, and it can lead to the AI to get stuck between objects. In fact, in a very close space, you must consider that sensors will detect obstacles based on the distances that you set. So when you set the AI, consider the space around you and the speed of your car approaching obstacles or close spaces. Then set parameters in order to get the best result for your AI. Thank you for watching.